Fire Controlman Chief Petty Officer Christopher Mark Roberts on board USS Benfold. I'm the Training Department Leading Chief Petty Officer. The USS Benfold is a multi-mission platform, air warfare, surface warfare, subsurface warfare, ballistic missile defense. We are the offensive capabilities of the Navy. Energy efficiency is important to me, primarily because we're saving the Navy money, which can be better utilized. The crew has no choice to what technology gets implemented or does not get implemented on the ship. But we do have a choice of what we do on a day-to-day basis. I think culture change is the most important factor. Every aspect of life should incorporate energy efficiency. So CCS is where the central hub for all of our engineering. So all of our AC, energy use, fuel use, all that stuff. So this is basically the office for our energy competition that we got going on. This is where we go for the data. The competition that I had submitted was basically a competition between the CDOs and the section leaders where they go down and they try to reduce their demand, the amperage that we use. At 2000, they try to get it down as low as possible. So the CDO or the section leader will go down and take a picture of the current usage, and then they send it to all the other CDOs and section leaders. Friendly battle amongst ourselves to see who can get the lowest. And if you're the lowest, you get bragging rights, and if you're the highest, well, you get picked on.
This is the guy who thinks he has the lowest number right now for the section leaders.
I have the lowest number right now.
He thinks he has the lowest number. I have a photo that proves that I'm lower.
That's Photoshop.
I'm not going to show it to him right
Photoshop.
Now. It worked great.
I think the lowest amperage we had was 1,149 amps. We're saving about $1,000 a day. Right now, we're all in the learning phase. So everyone's out there experimenting with different ways of changing the culture and different things that can be implemented, such as the red lights at night. So if sailors are walking through P-ways at night, and they notice that the white lights are still on, they're naturally going to red lights. The sense of urgency has increased. Waste is going down, and that's the biggest culture change that we could hope to get. Energy efficiency could mean the difference between accomplishing a mission or not accomplishing a mission. Let's say you spend 4 or 5 days underway, you're getting to the point where you either need to refuel, or if you're being more energy efficient, could mean that extra day to accomplish the mission. I would say that there's a direct impact between the energy efficiency and combat capability. I'm Fire Controlman Chief Petty Officer Christopher Mark Roberts, and I am an energy warrior.